Hello everyone, my name is Erin Goodman and I'm from the Saving Grace Homeschool, and today we are learning all about the number 11. Let's go. All about the number 11. The number 11 can be shown in lots of different ways. It can be shown like this, written out like this, shown in a grid pattern like this, or shown